marshals and executioners. I don't regard that as anything but normal practice in action. After all, you can't go around, particularly with a fast-moving column, you can't go along with a big echelon of 500 prisoners. You've got to very quickly decide who are the ones that have got to be tried and punished.